Eddie, pie came out crunch crunch just the way you like it.
No family in the world should celebrate like this. 133 men, women, and children will not celebrate Passover with their families this year. On October 7th, they were abducted from their homes, and now they are held captive in Hamas terror tunnels. Let our people go. Bring them home now.